Fredo starts to enjoy an unavoidable commitment for an art dealer, the Galilee Walk. With his friend Ruth, they will visit several studios and galleries in the Wynwood Art District.
Fredo. ¿Cómo estás?
Muy bien.
Paddy cabs are the new way to tour the Wynwood Art District during the gallery walk. This system was invented by Nina Arias to provide further comfort to the visitors. Already in the first studio, Alfredo and Ruth are welcomed as good neighbors in the art scene.
He was explaining to us what is this.
Because the artist, the photographer, used to do that for the social for Ocean Drive magazine.
Oh, yeah.
So what that he's doing, like the new neighborhood, and now the usually artists are not celebrity of the Ocean Ray magazine, that's why he's doing it.
Consider a neighbor from
Wilma? Well, yes, you are a neighbor because you consume art, you talk about the art, you are part of the art neighborhood.
Yeah.
And you are a piece of art too.
Well, that's another thing. And here he's using La Guayabera.
Yeah.
So again, he goes from being the gothic guy in the other place. Here he's trying to assimilate, you know, wearing the Guayabera, wearing the hairdo like Miami people, very cool. But even though he doesn't look completely raffled, and he's trying to, you know,
adapt.
Fit in, yeah. Adapt, he's still, instead of adapting, he actually, what he does is he incorporates the tragedy of the Latin song, ay, 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 Puerto Rico, you know, the Latin dramatic song, the nostalgic aspect, to then
well,
use it.
Part of our
it's
field.
Part
Miami
of our
has
field.
That. It's a really a place
so
that
this
is not, Miami has that. It's not a place that is so easy for people that are living in very cosmopolitan cities.
Absolutely.
When you get here, I mean, when, coming from Buenos Aires, as I was telling you, I had that feeling, you know, like on those pictures. I felt completely misplaced.
Let's go to the another gallery, the Fred Meester. We are in the Lyle Ritzel. He's a gallery from Dominican Republic. And now he opened a gallery here in Miami. Oh, this is a very nice piece.
From Santiago de Cuba. He's only 39 years old and very, very strong word. For example, in this piece about the immigration and how to escape from something that
it's scary.
Yeah.
The big wave is scary. The artist is here or not?
Ah, the artist is here, yeah.
Can we meet him?
Oh, okay, of course. This is the artist, Elimar Puente.
Alfredo, nice to meet you.
How are you doing?
Rose.
I met you before. How's everything? Congratulations.
Thank you.
You have a great job. El concepto acá del lo que yo veo, ¿no? Del vértigo, como de algo que te va chupando, veo en todos lados, sí, hay como grandes perspectivas jugadas hacia abajo. ¿Qué significa eso?
Bueno, eso tiene que ver como ya un símbolo actual de ver todo como desde lejos, que tú desde afuera te das cuenta de cosas, ¿no? Por ejemplo, aquí todo es como una vista aérea de un gran desfile político donde el poder y la...
Desvirtúa la realidad del camino, ¿no? Entonces,
tal vez el que está en percepción de esa situación, lo que le preocupa realmente es lo que está pasando, nada más.
Alfredo and Ruth are taking advantage of this artistic tour. Next station, the grand opening of a new gallery dedicated to pop surrealism in the Wynwood Art District.